God wants this to be a life that we live that honors Him. God created Adam and Eve in the garden. They did not know good or evil. Can you imagine that, Brother David? Not knowing any evil, all they know is the innocence, Brother Dennis, of a life. The beauty of the presence of God, walking and talking with God. How awesome is that? Sister Bev, that's amazing. It's mind-blowing. Sister Dot, every day God would walk and talk with them. The Bible says that they were naked and they were not ashamed. You know why? Because they did not know sin. And then the enemy comes in in the form of a serpent, and he beguiles them, the Word of God says. He lies, he tricks, he deceives them. And there Eve is, she partakes of what God has commanded them not to partake of. And all of a sudden, we find that she realizes that she is naked, and they hide themselves. And the Word of God says that God clothed them with the skin and the fur of animals. God was already showing that there has to be a sacrifice to bring you back, to cover you, to have relationship with me. You know what? God has already sent His Son, Jesus Christ, to be that sacrifice. So in this year, stop trying to be the Christian on your own. Stop trying to please God in your own resources. Would you say, I am done with doing. God, I need you. When we walk into this church, it should be about the power of the Holy Ghost moving in our hearts and our lives that drives us to living a sanctified life. It affects us in every way and draws us close to the holiness of God. And the more we see the holiness of God, the more we realize that we are wretched and vile and we have more areas to work on. So we say, God, work in and through me through the power of the Holy Ghost. The power of the Holy Ghost is real and powerful. It's the same Spirit that raised Jesus up from the dead. And if He can raise Jesus up from the dead, He can raise the spiritual man up and teach him to live. Amen. This morning, you know what I want this church service to be about at this altar call? I want us to say, God, I'm done with digging. I need you. I need you. Sanctify me. Purify me. Take me to a deeper walk in you. Amen, Sister Holly, if you come to the piano this morning.